Cool place.
Welcome to the North Pole.
Come again?
What appealed to me about Red One was that it was a Christmas movie. That was epic and timeless.
It's a movie that takes Christmas spirit and lore and flips a few parts of it on its head.
What are they doing?
They're playing crapper slop. Oh my God.
It's full of laughs and surprises.
It's like nothing I've ever seen before.
Let's go heavy.
It's a very epic adventure with a ton of heart. And then it sort of just comes together in this one big Christmas action movie.
We got snowmen!
This movie feels the way it used to feel when I went to movies as a kid, where everything felt magical and grand. That's exactly what you need for a Christmas movie.
You don't have a Wonder Woman action figure, do you?
It's not how it works.
Código Traje Rojo. Solo en cines.